Janus green B is a basic dye and vital stain used in histology. It is also used to stain mitochondria supravitally, as was introduced by Leonor Michaelis in 1900. The indicator Janus green B changes color according to the amount of oxygen present. When oxygen is present, the indicator oxidizes to a blue color. In the absence of oxygen, the indicator is reduced and changes to a pink color.